express the following in a plus ib form. Here we have some complex numbers. We have to write in the a plus ib form. Number one, suppose 2 minus 3i into 3 plus 4i. It is multiplication of two complex numbers. So 6, 2 into 4, 8i minus 9i minus 12i square. But we know very well I square is equal to minus 1. So it becomes 6 plus 12 minus I, that equals to 18 minus I. This is in the form of A plus IB. Here A is real part, B is imaginary part. Similarly, if you take one more example, suppose 4 plus 3i by 2 plus 3i into 4 minus 3i. First of all, we have to multiply the denominator. So it becomes 4 plus 3i by 2 into 4, 8, 2 into 3, 6i plus 12i minus 9i square. Same as above problem, I square equal to minus 1. So it becomes 4 plus 3i by 8 plus 9, 17 plus 6i. But it is not as the exact standard form A plus IB. So we have to divide and multiply with the conjugate. Conjugate means 4 plus 3i by 17 plus 6i dividing and multiplying with 17 minus 6i. That is equals 4 into 17, 68 minus 24i plus 51i minus 18i square by 17 square minus 36i square. That is equal, again i square equal to minus 1, 68 plus 18, 86 plus 51 minus 24, 37 i by, this is 289 plus 36, that is equals to 86 plus 37 i by, 289 plus 36, 295, 325, that is equal 86 by 325 plus 37 by 325 i. Now we can observe that this is in the form of a plus IB. So in this way we can write a complex numbers into A plus IB form. Whether it is multiplication or whether it is division, we can write in the form of A plus IB. Similarly, we will see one more question. Suppose minus 5i into I by I. This is basic question. Minus 5 by 8 I into I square. But we know very well, I square is equal to minus 1. So it becomes plus 5 by 8. In this question, if you observe carefully, here we have no imaginary part. So we can write as 5 by 8 plus 0i. Nothing but it is in the form of A plus IB form. So this is also multiplication question. One more example, minus I into 2i. Here also, I into I square. Minus 2 I square. But we know very well I square equals to minus 1. So it becomes plus 2. It is also we can write as 2 plus 0i. It is again in the standard form of A plus IB. In this way we can solve two more questions. This is for your assignment. Those are 3 into 7 plus 7i plus I into 7 minus 7i. If you multiply, you will get the answer in the form of A plus IB. Another question, 2 plus 5i by 3 minus 2i into 2 minus 5i by 3 plus 2i. Take that as plus. So, first you have to divide and multiply with the conjugate, you will get A plus IB form. You have to divide and multiply with the conjugate, again you will get A plus IB form. You can add them. Or simply, you can take LCM also, then you will get the direct standard form of A plus I B. This is how we have to express the problems in the form of A plus I B form. Thank you.